I see someone who is just fresh, looking for opportunities, trying to see where he can go out and now use his degree in the best way possible. I would tell the kid that he has the fundamentals, but he doesn't know the potential he has and what he can accomplish. This is me at my graduation at Texas A&M in 2001. I'm a principal engineer at Illumina. I work in our product development team, which is part of our R&D organization, working with researchers who are looking at rare diseases. We are working with doctors at children's hospitals who are trying to diagnose newborns who might have a disease. And that's more fulfilling than what I have probably done in the past. What I tell everybody is our team is like a Swiss knife. We are agile in the sense that we will pick up a lot of different things and we will juggle a lot of different things, but that keeps it exciting.
Okay. Hello, everybody.
What really excites people is when you open their eyes to, you know, how their skills, how their talent can translate into something that Illumina is looking for. And there are extremely challenging problems that have not been solved in this space that needs talent to come in and be able to do that. It's been a journey for me to land at Illumina. Definitely when I started off in my career, I had a degree in electrical engineering. I would have never expected my skills to translate into this industry, but that marriage of science and technology that we bring together here at Illumina, I think there is room for everyone to come and work with us.